We're gonna do Crockpot version ribs and we're gonna do them in the oven. Look at the way that barbecue set on the top. That right there is what you want. You see this right here? I always talk about having chef choice, right? Hey, cheers, y'all. Woo-hoo.